Hello everyone, in this video we have an old car. This is a Mercedes-Benz E-Class E200W210 from 1997. I will remove the door panel. Very simple, three screws, one under this plastic, one here underneath. Under is this plastic cover, one there. Okay. Remove this one. Take this plastic cover out. After that, remove this plastic cover. Under you'll have one screw. We will have there one screw, and in this hole here you'll have another screw, cross type. Okay, take them out. Your hand, you'll have some space here on the left to put your hand and pull. You'll have clips on the door. I think this one doesn't have other clips. Okay, and on the top, pull from this corner like this. It came out with the sealer that came here. Now, pull this cable and take it out and pull down the wire for the window switch. And this is your door panel. Simple as that. Two clips are missing. This is it. Thank you for watching. And bye-bye.